What did Kronika do to you?
She ionized me, but I'm all right now.
We'd better make sure, Murphy.
Round one, fight.
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
You will be sold to the highest bidder.
That will not happen, Sindel.
Face facts, my dear. Your property.
Round one, fight.
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
making assumptions about me, officer.
A cop knows evil in his gut.
I'm not evil, just hungry.
Round one, fight!
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
What in the ten hells are you?
The future of law enforcement.
You'll soon be a scrap heap.
Round one, fight!
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
I have been expecting you.
Round one, fight.
OCP built me to serve the public trust, protect the innocent, and uphold the law. So when I found Kano dealing arms to old Detroit's gangs, I had one duty: apprehend him. I never thought the chase would take me to a different universe, let alone end in a fight with Kano's protector, Kronika. And when Kronika went down, something unexpected happened. Her power washed over me, sweeping away the limits my designers had put on my programming. For the first time, I saw the depth of OCP's corruption. It wasn't just a couple of greedy executives. It was the whole damned company. OCP is making a killing playing both sides, selling to cops and criminals. When I get home, I am bringing them to justice. It will not be fast or easy. OCP has too much cash and too much firepower for me to clean things up alone. It is a good thing this will be an interagency effort. Welcome to the future of law enforcement.